with you choosing one of them.
Gas before from that front. Your shop? Okay. Oh, they're here? Okay. Well, let's see what they want to do.
Out.
If you get her, then we can have. Let me get down here to grab her.
I just don't want you walking in the water.
We're just going to bring her right up to you guys, okay?
We'll get her.
The big ones are good.
Can you make that big one in front of you then?
Just
good.
Take your time, ma'am.
You lean on me when you're ready.
This guy on the left, how about taking this end to go off?
So I put my foot with this. Yeah, when you go off, I have you. Take your time. There you go. Hand it off. Get in there, Brennan. There you go.
Almost out.
There you go. Throw it in the back and we'll build it back to the station to do that too. Because we gotta get this boat cleaned up first, so don't worry about that. But if you want to take your time,
we should
get back there with it. Yeah. Probably. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
They got him up and out, so. They're coming.
Huh?
You're just kidding me. They're coming.
Figure out which way she was coming.
She came around the corner. The back of the car. The back of the corner. The back of the car is ripped up this way. So she went in and they went down and that was it. She just turned the corner and drove right in there. She wasn't good enough for anything. She was on drugs. She was in the store. Stop. What are you guys facing? Embarrassing. Making out.
Just in case it does drop through when they're pulling it out.
Go bad, go. Is there any tape in there? Black tape.
What do you need?
Black tape. Any kind of tape. The next thing I want is tape from the med bag. You want to take the med bag?
I just took that underneath. That's all I do.
That's boring.
I don't tape any of it. I just tuck it underneath the bowl.
You're off. Yep, I'm going to tear it open. What are you doing?
Not yet.
Alright, put the toolbox away. Somebody's already cooking something, so whatever they got wings or marshmallows, we're going to come out here and cook and cook it over the fire.
Yeah, that's great.
Great. Oh, I got two different colored gloves on. That ain't going to work. That's a hazmat in itself. Where are these?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna leave that if you guys don't need anything.
Okay, very good.
Get a box light.
Okay.
And pop the compartment up for high drive in case you start fucking turning high drive when we pull this thing up. I don't think Mike's gonna move this anymore, but at least get the door up. So it's one of the stuff we gotta do if we gotta start pulling high drive.
Box light for what?
Box light for what? Just give me an orange box light. I want something bigger than that. Ready for this?
What's the matter?
Down there underneath. Yeah, she fell out of the back. I heard this woe and I looked up and she was picking herself off the ground. I'm like, that's okay. Like, you go, girl.
Well, that's why I thought we could come straight to the meeting so we could prepare to have a car.